Simply reading the text is not enough to get rich. Thinking and implementing their thoughts is essential. We have following categories, and each category lists two books. Best finance books overall. 1. Rich Dad Poor Dad by Robert T. Kiyosaki. 2. Money, Master the Game by Tony Robbins. Best finance books for beginners. 3. The Barefoot Investor by Scott Pape. 4. The One-Page Financial Plan by Carl Richards. Best finance books for investors. 5. The Intelligent Investor by Benjamin Graham. 6. The Little Book That Beats the Market by Joel Greenblatt.
Best finance books for entrepreneurs.
7. The Millionaire Fast Lane by MJ DeMarco.
8. Think and Grow Rich by Napoleon Hill. Best finance books for retirement.
9. The Automatic Millionaire by David Bach. 10. The Millionaire Next Door by Thomas J. Stanley.
Best finance books for financial freedom.
11. Secrets of the Millionaire Mind by T. Harv Eker.
12. The Richest Man in Babylon by George Clason.
Let's deep down each category, total 12 books, in detail.
Best finance books overall.
1. Rich Dad Poor Dad by Robert T. Kiyosaki.
The book in one sentence.
Rich Dad Poor Dad tells the story of a boy with two fathers, one rich, one poor, to help you develop the mindset and financial knowledge you need to build a life of wealth and freedom. Why should you read it? This book is controversial, but in getting you to actually do something, it just works. It's based partially on Kiyosaki's life, who learned two different ways of handling money from his dad and that of his best friend. Key takeaways. Use your money to acquire assets, not liabilities. Work to learn, not to earn.
2. Money, Master the Game by Tony Robbins. The book in one sentence.
Money, Master the Game lays out 7 simple steps to financial freedom, based on the advice of the world's best billionaire investors, interviewed by Tony Robbins. Why should you read it? Tony Robbins dedicated 10 years of research to this book. After interviewing several billionaire financial legends, such as Ray Dalio, Warren Buffett, Jack Bogle, he put together their best strategies.
Key takeaways. Never underestimate the exponential power of compounding interest.
Diversify your investments by using a 3-bucket system. A security bucket, a growth bucket, and a dream bucket.
Best finance books for beginners.
3. The Barefoot Investor by Scott Pape.
The book in one sentence.
The Barefoot Investor is an Australian farm boy's no BS guide to taking charge of your personal finances with a simple system to eliminate debt, live in the now, and still retire in peace. Why should you read it? Scott Pape is Australia's most trusted personal finance expert. He went back to his farm and now uses the simple life as a metaphor for managing your money. The book helps you take control in 3 phases: plant, grow, then harvest your money.
Key takeaways.
Simplify your money management by using different bank accounts. Automate some of your retirement planning with index funds.
4. The One-Page Financial Plan by Carl Richards. The book in one sentence.
The One-Page Financial Plan makes financial planning stop feeling like a burden for the less disciplined by helping you plan your entire financial future on a single page. Why should you read it? Carl Richards has spent more than 40,000 hours over the last 20 years as a financial advisor, working at Wells Fargo, Merrill Lynch, and others. They illustrate the ideas that helped him and his wife plan their finances on just one piece of paper.
Key takeaways.
Set some goals, but stay flexible and fine-tune along the way. Turn budgeting into a game to make saving fun.
Best finance books for investors.
5. The Intelligent Investor by Benjamin Graham.
The book in one sentence.
The Intelligent Investor explains value investing, which is focused on generating steady, long-term profits by ignoring the current market and picking companies with high intrinsic value. Why should you read it? Warren Buffett says this is the single greatest book on investing ever written. Value investors find companies with great fundamentals and buy their shares at a discounted price.
Key takeaways.
There are 3 principles to intelligent investing. Analyze for the long term, protect yourself from losses, and don't go for crazy profits. Never trust Mr. Market. He can be very irrational in the short and medium term.
6.
The Little Book That Beats the Market by Joel Greenblatt.
The book in one sentence.
The Little Book That, still, beats the market is a step-by-step tutorial to implement a simple, mathematical formula when buying stocks which guarantees long-term profits. Why should you read it? With his simple formula, Joel has managed to turn Benjamin Graham's value investing approach into a system that only needs to be updated once a year. If you're looking for a specific, low-hassle investment approach, this is your best bet.
Key takeaways. Look at earnings yield and return on capital to evaluate stocks.
Rank and combine these two factors to find winning companies.
Best finance books for entrepreneurs.
7. The Millionaire Fastlane by MJ DeMarco.
The book in one sentence.
The Millionaire Fastlane points out what's wrong with the old, get a degree, get a job, work hard, retire rich, model, defines wealth in a new way, and shows you the path to retiring young. Why should you read it? It's a story of persistence, boldness, risk-taking, and unconventional thinking.
Key takeaways.
At some point, you must make your income independent of your time.
8. Think and Grow Rich by Napoleon Hill. The book in one sentence.
Think and Grow Rich is a curation of the 13 most common habits of wealthy and successful people, distilled from studying over 500 individuals over the course of 20 years. Why should you read it? This might be the most popular book about success in the world. It's a book about thinking, vision, and doing what it takes to succeed.
Key takeaways.
Use auto-suggestion to build an unshakable belief in yourself.
Join a mastermind group to cut your learning curve. Best finance books for retirement.
9. The Automatic Millionaire by David Bach.
The book in one sentence.
The Automatic Millionaire is an actionable, step-by-step plan for building wealth without being disciplined by relying on fixed percentages, small payments, and automated transactions. Why should you read it? Over lunch, Grandma told him there are three types of people in the world. Those who eat at McDonald's, those who work at McDonald's, and those who invest in McDonald's. Today, he runs a consultancy and publishes books.
Key takeaways.
Saving a little every day will go a long way. Pay yourself first to take care of your financial future.
10.
The Millionaire Next Door by Thomas J. Stanley.
The book in one sentence.
The Millionaire Next Door shows you the simple spending and saving habits that lead to more cash in the bank than most people earn in their life while helping you avoid critical mistakes on your way to financial independence. Why should you read it? The book helps you avoid becoming a UAW, an under-accumulator of wealth.
Key takeaways.
Save responsibly from the moment you first start earning more than you need to live.
Best finance books for financial freedom.
11. Secrets of the Millionaire Mind by T. Harv Eker.
The book in one sentence.
Secrets of the Millionaire Mind suggests our financial success is not determined from birth and shows us what to do to break through mental barriers and acquire the habits and thinking of the rich. Why should you read it? After an absolute roller coaster of building, selling, losing, and failing at over a dozen businesses, T. Harv Eker analyzed his own relationship with money. This book will help you undo the damaging aspects of that wiring and replace it with solid financial thinking and habits.
Key takeaways.
You naturally tend to replicate your parents' income strategies. Don't despise rich people or you'll never become rich yourself.
12. The Richest Man in Babylon by George Clason. The book in one sentence.
The Richest Man in Babylon gives common sense financial advice which you can apply today, told through tales and parables from the times of ancient Babylon. Why should you read it? George S. Clason, a soldier, businessman, and writer, was smart when he published this book in 1926. Instead of giving boring advice without any credibility, he wrapped his lessons into stories from the Babylonians. The advice is as sound today as it was back then.
Key takeaways.
Live below your means.
Never take on debt.
Conclusion. In our opinion, these are the best finance books of all time to start mastering money in your life. Improve your financial knowledge, reduce your spending, start saving and investing, and you'll be well on your way to financial independence. When it comes to taking control of your finances, the most important part is to start today.